Hello and welcome to Combat Archery. Got a real good show for you today. It's going to be a little bit windy, but hey, let's get started. Check it. SKB, horse bow, it's fresh. Browning, Nomad, 43 pounds, it's hotter than a firecracker. Bear. That's all you need to know. Vintage. Let's get started. Do a couple practice shots. Dip. Here, why don't you follow me over here and let's check this out. I got Penny and Jenny over here too, my lovely assistants. Okay. I always tell these guys, when you're going to shoot archery on the line and then you shut your camera off, show your target. Let's see what you're hitting at. You know what I'm saying, Cracker Jack? All right, let me pull these arrows and go back and... Oh, sorry, man. I tripped right over that. Somewhere in the middle of Montana. Meet me somewhere in the middle of Montana. Oh, I see my flags are flying high over there. Jolly Roger and MIA, Missing in Action, POW. Yeah. All right, let me get stick you guys back over here a second. I'm not ready to do anything. I just let the video run. Is it working? Are we live, knucklehead? Ain't nobody tell me nothing. SKB Powerhouse. Wow, 60 pounds, that's heavy. Not so good. Bit rusty on the SKB. Nomad Browning. This is just training. I think the wind has something to do with it. I think we should pound them girls in the face. Just because they're dolls. Let me set my camera up here. Oh, let's see where we're at. Appreciate you guys showing up though. 6 minutes into the game. Who's your daddy now? There's a Bo out here. You know who and you know where. We'll have to catch you guys on the flip-flop. Nobody likes a long video. Bo knows, diddly. Bo out.